told the message, before I invite the guest speaker of today, I want the choir to sing our bishop song. Amen. Our bishop, Margaret Owosamoni for Iyemoya. Amen. The founder of this world, of this ministry. Amen. Amen.
Oh, I love that definition. Man of God, I love that definition you give. The praise is belittling yourself in the presence of God. God take over your battle. That is what he did for King Jehoshaphat. He said, you don't have to fight. They are just worshiping. Don't praise me. And the Bible said that in that pool and a push case, in the midst of the enemy that was traveling in, everything that happened, he was built for progress.
I am a part
of this event of celebration. I will tell you later. I'm a part of this celebration. And I so much thank my pastor here. Hallelujah. And I thank the choir ministry Hallelujah. So you are a part. The second apple of heaven, you are a part of it. So
hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory to God. So our text is being taken from Judges 5, verse 2, which I'm going to start from. Then we see to the point, important points for it, and bring it to use it for ourselves. And the reason why we are here today, hallelujah. Judges 5, verse 1 and 2, I want to read. Hallelujah. He said, then Sam, Deborah, and Barak, the son of Ammon, on the day seen, praying the Lord for the avenging of Israel, when the people willing offer themselves.
Hallelujah.
Ringo do satayala ba. May the Lord bless his word in our hearts. And I release every unsacrificed heart right now for God to possess it.
Amen.
For God to dominate your heart.
Amen.
That every single word of transformation that is coming, you will possess your heart.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. I am speaking on the day titled Festival of Praise. Festival of Praise. Our Sunday school teacher has taught us sacrifice of praise. But the thing you both guys get to me is sacrifice as a festival of praise. Then, in the swamp of that same verse, he started with them. T-E-H-E-M. Them. Whatever them is, what is that them? Them. The word them, me in our text, me at that time, soon after, that next in order, in a simple way, then is indicated of what happened next in any event that happened. What happened next? That is the meaning of them. What? Why did they? Is it they? Deborah and Barak sang. That is before they sang, there was something that happened. That is they. Indicate something happened next for the past events. What are these people celebrating? Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus Christ. When we look at Judges 4, chapter 9, and from verse 17 to 24, it tells us what these people were celebrating. Why are they raising? Why these people make the festival of praise unto the Lord God. But we will come back to that same place because I'm making us to know very fast so that I will not take our time. Hallelujah. But just jot it down. The reason why these people, now Deborah and Barak, was not saying, they sang. Hey, I want to ask people in the house. Then, Sam, Emilia, why are you singing? Then, Sam. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Let me go. Sam, what is the meaning of Sam? Sam is to make musical sound with your voice, especially words we set at tune. I want somebody to open to Exodus 15. Every single one you are going to understand it and use it for yourself. Exodus, the word sound means the text that confirmed it is Exodus 15, verse 1. And that was the question I was asking us. They sang. What is the reason? What is your day in this festival battle day? Hallelujah. Then Exodus 15 verse 1 says, then sang Moses and the children of Israel, this sign unto the Lord, and speaker, saying, I will sing unto the Lord. For he had triumphed gloriously. The horse and his rider have been thrown unto the sea. That is what happened to you, my brother. I salute you again. Yonder they sang, because they were triumphant, because there was something that happened, because the enemy was not able to triumph over them. But God intervened, and I told the devil of the enemy, upside down, put the rider, put the answer, put the pursuer. You think you are now to say, because people are misbehaving. I begin to say, Baba, sorry. Hallelujah. I begin to say, Baba, do people want to make themselves God? They want to, if I put on them to say, excuse me, now let me they salute you always. May you still greet me today. Say that my joy today. If you go possible for them, they go expire for them. They go talk. Hallelujah. God is I am that I am. Yes. The creator of everything. Yes. Say we are not created. Yes. It is the animal man. The world that make a virgin to become pregnant. The man not yet care. The man not yet care Mary. Only God, the Bible said, when Mary was not saying, but I just knew it. Get pregnant, Mary. The Holy Ghost will overshadow you, and the Son will be coming. We be the Savior of the world. We become Jesus Christ. And really, it come to pass. I go on my knee. The one that made the Red Sea, the sign, the knife become a pillar. The light become a pillar. Then the Israelites, I'm a kind of Exodus. The Israelites not cross. Even the horse and the rider that were pursued them. When the Israelites have finished crossing, then the water that stand as a heap, it begins to flow. It begins to flow. The enemy, the pusher. I don't know what's wrong with that. The pusher in your life. That's something. Receive the rest of today. Let me become. That is why we praise God. Hallelujah. Then they praise God. Then we move. We are moving now. He said, On that day, that is a particular day. On that day, hey, from this time onward, that means what before me in the past can never be for me any longer. Now I dance into my triumph. Now I dance into my progress. Now I dance into my victory. From this time onward, it was that number as a number of memorial of great testimony. That is why it now called Festival of Praise. Festival of Praise is a day that is being numbered as a chronicle testimony, as unusual testimony, in one style or in the whole nationwide. Are we getting it?
Yes.
I'm not just preaching, I'm teaching. Hallelujah. At the same time, I'm preaching two times, put this together. This day was not become what they celebrate. We are moving. He said, then, he said, thank you, Jesus Christ. Is it? Praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord. Ma shekete de bosa. Rege de bosa kadayama. Rigo do bosi kadayama halibosa. What is the meaning of praise? Praise me to express approval or admiration of command and store to offer grateful homage to God. In word, in songs, and in a dance.
Hallelujah.
And I last one that I did.
Let me pause a little bit.
He said, let me pause a little bit. And I will tell a woman,
grace.
Et que Dieu vienne réagir. Donc, il t'a. Mais, elle n'en va pas qu'il y ait un Dieu à
l'heure. On est en fire.
Elle pourrait qu'on soit là. Riboche. Rassemble-toi. Ma part today. Ma distressive man of praise. Ma the power that divides. Ma part, let your word be promised. Be discerned. In the name of Jesus. Que no hay ahí huevo eso, pero güey, el día sobre güey, ya mala dilete, y a mí escuché ni güey, a mí da ya con güey, o por no no, no tiki, o y chico, y ya solo, o no tiki, no puede caer chino, o que ya ahí le da lo más, 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 o que ya ahí le
Hallelujah. Glory to God. Please, while we're up over time. Hallelujah. Glory to God.
festival definition number three. Hallelujah. It's a festival. It's also referred as making a special event on a particular day. That is unusual miracle. A day you less likely forget in your life. Like a like there are many things. You write it down. You celebrate those days in your life. You celebrate those days. And then up here, you celebrate those days. Those days are miracle. Because a special role up here.
Of Abba,
praise the Lord.
Right now, in verse 24, it says, "And the hand of the children of Israel prosper and prevail against the man, the king of Canaan, until they have destroyed to be the king of Canaan." Then in chapter 5, a story celebration on Israel. That is where festival of praise came in. Hallelujah. In that mood, what do you say? Okay. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Okay. Thank you, Jesus Christ. In Abu, the word I want to leave us with, that is the word in verse 2. In my time, I will not leave there because I come up with the church. We will get rid of it today. Hallelujah. Sorry. Then, in verse 2, he said, praise the Lord for avenging of Israel when the people really offer themselves. Avenging, I want to make us understand. The seat of vengeance belongs to God in our lives. The seat of vengeance. Vengeance, the Lord said, vengeance is mine. Do me and do you. It's not in the word of God. Do me and do you. You are avenging yourself.
Bless you.
Amen. And when you are feeling purpose, God can replace you.
Amen.
And when he's replacing you, he replaces you 100 times. Now, Jesus Christ said, freely I give to you, freely you shall give. Hallelujah. That woman of God begin to say, now I'm going to say, I'm going to say, a man of God, let me leave that Satan. It's my personal sacrifice. Hallelujah. Glory to God. What am I saying? Don't believe in God, give you gift. Give is not serving.
Together. Let us celebrate his name together. COVID-19.
Jésus. We are more than that. Paul said that we are making many people to reach. We make many people to reach. I want to sing. Magnify the Lord with me. For His great love. Let us exalt His name together. Magnify the Lord with me.
Lose our place in you, Baba.
God where she will never be high. In the name of Jesus. Baba, all what it takes for her to carry the task to the end, I release it upon her.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
She will run, she will not get ready.
Amen.
She will run, she will not faint.
Ah,
she will be renewed.
Amen.
Day and night.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
I bless the congregation.
Amen.
I say, go. Go and manifest.
Amen.
By the power of this press today.
Amen.
Press is the one that broke the voice of the enemy.
Amen.
As you are really present,
amen.
Go and manifest.
Amen.
Go and accept.
Amen.
Go and progress.
Amen.
Go and make success.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your life has a turn around. Your heart is blessed.
Amen.
In Jesus' most powerful name, I have declared.
Amen. Amen.
You are what you do.
memory. A day that you can mark in the calendar. I don't know the stress that you are passing through. I don't know who will push you into that stress. I don't know what you are trusting God for. The name of the Lord will be glorified in that situation.
Amen.
He said, willingly they offered themselves. Willingly. Are we ready to willingly offer unto the Almighty God? Us and says, Father, make this day a remarkable day. Anna made a remarkable day when he go to the altar of God. That very day, Anna had been going to the house of God. But there was a remarkable day. Anna went to the altar. He had been going before. But that very day was made as a remarkable day. He just never knows. He don't yet know. Oh, Baba. Thou I call do not pass me by. Do not pass me by.
Let that thing that we lay unto your feet, O Lord. Turn
testimony in our mouth, O Lord, O God. We shall testify of it in the authority name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we say thank you. Blessed be your holy name, Daddy. Father, thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name, I am praying.
Praise the Lord.